welcome back. Of course, I'm here right now with the man of the hour. No stranger to celebrity roots. I just feel like someone. I mean, I'm foreign.
Oh, the man of the decade, the man of the century, the man of that me I talk about.
Yonzer it. Major I.
What's up?
You don't know the thing, set.
All the time.
We talk about the movie.
Long time.
It is here in a real life.
Definitely, definitely.
Reality, no. The premiere.
The premiere is actually tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be at Brooklyn, Linden Multiplex Cinema. So, you know what I mean? It's going to be in Theater 14, and we're working on bringing it across the globe, you know what I'm saying, so that the people in Connecticut and the people in Boston and the people in Canada and everywhere could see it, you know what I mean? So that's what we're working on right now. But, you know, right now we're taking it one step at a time, you know?
Yeah, but we travel come see it right here.
Yeah, that me I talk about. That yes. Sound good.
I'm not going to tell no lie. Love the little preview that we actually got. It just, it draw me in.
Yeah.
I want to see everything, especially the woman with Tabo. It was me $2,000.
$2,000.
20, yeah.
$2,020.
Yes.
Yes.
It went from 2000 to 2020. Yeah, I just love the way she had it. It looks crazy funny. I mean, what can the viewers actually expect? You have to tell them. You have to. Them never get a seat, so you have to sell them and tell them to come watch.
Well, you know what? For the people who know me on Instagram and Facebook, just expect it to be times 10. You know what I mean? Because we put a lot into it, and the actors put a lot into it, and we made it successful. And you know what I mean? We took it from Instagram and Facebook to a big screen. Excuse me. So, you know, it's a pleasure to be able to do it. You know what I mean? And I'm playing four characters in the movie, so that was a big thing for me. I directed the movie. I wrote the movie. So, I mean, it was just a big accomplishment for me. And not only for me, but for the community and for the Caribbean people. You know what I mean? The people that's around the world that, you know, we have the right representation. We have the right platforms, and we need to utilize it and make our community better. You know what I mean?
And who best can tell our story than we ourselves?
You see it. We alone. Because I see some people that do movie and some people that do all these things, and them not even, them don't even know nothing about the Caribbean and these things. And them, you understand?
Yeah, with a fake accent. Yeah. Call me now.
Yeah, we don't, you know that. We don't, you know that. And we don't need your production neither. That me I tell you. We have our own things. We have creative people in the Caribbean. We have talented people. We have the people who dedicate themselves to being videographers and sound directors and all these things. So we good. All we need is the distribution. That's all we need. We're good. You know what I mean?
And guess what? You have our support.
Thank
all
you.
The way.
Thank you. Thank you.
So for the premiere, how much for the ticket?
$20.
$20. That's it.
Like a dance.
That's it.
You see me?
Come out. That, show your love.
That's small.
Mm-mm.
And it starts 20? At 7 o'clock, 7 to 9. Also, I want to talk about the show that I'm doing Saturday, September the 3rd. Big, I don't know if I can stress big anymore, but big comedy show going down in King's Theater. That's in Brooklyn. It's 1027 Flatbush Avenue. This theater is a beautiful theater, and it's a pleasure to bring the comedy and bring our cultures to this theater. Trust me, it's crazy. I mean, you got Haitian V, you got Rip Michaels, you got Mugger, you got Tricks from Toronto, and of course you got Majah Hype. And I'm filming my 1 hour TV special in the theater September 3rd. So go on Ticketmaster's right now, get your tickets, Ticketmaster.com, get your tickets right now, because you don't want to miss this show.
Definitely you don't. And guess what? We want Majah Hype to get nominated for like an Oscar.
You see me?
An Academy
you
Award.
Whatever you want to call it.
Everything.
All of them.
Everything.
Yeah,
so
man,
try, make sure someone go out and support. Father. Let's make him big for the Caribbean industry, all right?
Yes,
straight love, Majah.
You got big love all the time.
Yes.
Support Black Barbie as well. You know what I mean? She's out here working, doing a good job, and you know what it is. She's supporting us, supporting our community, and representing us in the proper way. You know what I mean?
Man, love. I love you, Majah. And like we said, just keep ready. Have it. We still got so much more. We have fun. Keep it locked.
Fire.